2018 was a year full of positive activities for the Youth Parliament of Curaçao, Woven Goberna. 2018 was the year where the project Woven Goberna came back to life. 21 parliamentarians and 10 collaborators were chosen by election, and they accepted the challenge to represent the youth of Curaçao with a lot of enthusiasm. After the election of Woven Goberna and that we got installed in the parliament as parliamentarians, we started receiving the obligatory preparation from the platform of Woven Goberna, in which we learned a lot about communication skills, leadership skills. We learned also about project planning. And in 2018, we had our first public reunion. In our first public reunion, we got to show and express our knowledge we have from the preparations that we got in 2018. And we also approved through projects from different committees of Woven Goberna. We approved project of the Labor Committee and also of Education and Culture. Also, we had our first president of the Youth Parliament of Curaçao, who was Ferdinando Brownville. And also in this first public reunion, the parliamentarians chose me, Kirina Hoyer, as the second president of the Youth Parliament of Curaçao and Woven Goberna.